Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 29 of Let's Play Vi for the Sega CD, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. If you saw in the last part, we just beat Betty June, Auto Hypnotizer, and now we're into the land of Osic. Here we are, all ashore that's going ashore. Just let me know when you want to lay in a new course. Well, Sandor, now what? I must insist you stay here, Otto.
What? Are you implying I'm a useless old man?
Yeah, you are. Just the opposite. But the danger is too great here. Should we fail now, you can be our ace in the hold. Never did care much for gambling. Or bad puns, for that matter. Alright, get out of here before I change my mind. Alright, now I can get down to business, and maybe I should be going this way. Anchorage? Isn't that in Yukon? Did I land in Yukon or something? Oh, never mind. Hey, battleships are cool, hehe. Yep, hey Beavis. Okay, what do I want? $690,000? I mean, Link drinks that much in a week. God. Fuck this shit. Do I really want that stuff? No, not really. Let's see what weapons are available. Let's see, I can get the plasma whip, but I'd rather go with the goddess cane. Oh man, that is very freaking expensive. Oh yeah, that attack and wisdom went sky high. That's what I want to see. I don't have much for anything else. I didn't think all the equipment would be this expensive. Wow. That'll put you in debt in no time. Okay, well, I guess all we can do now is head over to Danek Castle. It shouldn't be that far from here. Where is it anyway? I think that's it over here. Let's take a look. Oh, we're dealing with some new enemies, though. I don't even know what they are, though. Let's see what they're called. Druids. Okay. Sounds very original. But it works. Yep, that new goddess cane is really picking up for me. That's not the right way. If I can run into some more flea bags, that'd be perfect. What the hell? Green dragon? Oh, there's a new enemy. A pretty huge one at that. Ouch. Man, I think I'm gonna have to, train and get some more money, because I clearly would like to get some more. Enough for weapons, that is. And here's another green dragon, but we're not gonna fight it. Please more free flea bags. Oh, break. Just some more druids. Huh, you're not dead? Oh, you will be. Just a matter of time. Oh, Sandor gained a level. He's already in max HP, which is pretty good. Still not to the castle yet. I should be there soon. Perfect. Oh, there it is. I better save. Now let's go. Ooh, got its own music. Cool. Oh, here's another new enemy. Blood Dragon. Oh, this is gonna suck, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's going to suck. Hardly doing any damage. All we can do is hope for the best. Hopefully he doesn't have that much health as the green dragon. Otherwise we could be in for some heavy shit. You know, I haven't really tried the flame magic. Oh, it's pretty much the same damage. I should be using that more often. Just to conserve my MP, that is.
Oh, there we go, finally. Wait, is this a door? A rhino glove? I heard that's a useless item. Oh, here's another new enemy, a sailor. And no, I don't mean a sailor man like Popeye. I mean, this thing, whatever. Ah, Kinsey gained a level. She's at 45 now. And another new enemy, Evil Eye. Oh, we're just coming across some new stuff now. That's neato. That wasn't. Oh, great, now Sandor's confused. And they learn Mega Blast. No, don't do that. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to try a Spike Saw on Kinsey, I guess. Oh, that's not even close to the amount of damage I want to do. Oh, dear God. Stop bombing them! You know you're not supposed to do that, Sandor. God, if I can get one of them killed, I'll be happy. Apparently they can heal themselves. That's so good. Okay, finally, you're back to normal. Thanks. Oh, come on, like, how do you kill these things? I should have known we'd be in for some heavy shit at this point. Ah, the Mega Blast again. Okay, that's one. Thank God. Now let's get the second one, then the third. Okay, no Mega Blast. What the? Two attacks? That's not cool. Okay, one more. Oh, and use Mega Blast. There! Whoa, that's a lot of experience. Okay, we're gonna have to bomb ourselves up. Get that bomb out. Keep bombing, keep bombing. Okay, let's see what's up here. Jesse's helm? Doesn't look that useful. Guess I don't think it is. Anyways, let's just take out these sailors. Hopefully they won't be too much trouble. I think I might have to escape though. I only did this just to get some treasure. But now we might have to head all the way back. Actually, I'm gonna keep this video a bit short. I'm gonna do some more training and then we're gonna attempt this castle again. Hope you can understand. Goodbye, everyone.